listen to your next class now. Is a return from inside your
blessed shall you be.
You are blessed
in the city and in the field.
No one can curse you.
Blessed shall you be.
You are blessed.
You're coming in and going out.
It is your destiny.
If you hearken to the voice of the Lord your God, to observe his commandments and to do what they say, set you above the nations, and his blessings shall come on you and overtake you.
Blessed shall you be, blessed
the city and in the field.
You just
blessed shall you be,
you are blessed.
You're coming in and going out. Blessed shall you be,
where is your destiny?
In the city and in the field. Blessed shall you be, you're coming in and going out.
Blessed shall be your first guests.
You will never lack, oh no.
Never learn.
You will command blessing in your household. And your tithes then shall be blessed if you hearken. Blessed shall you be in the city and in the field. Blessed shall you be,
you're
coming in and going out. Blessed shall you be,
arise and shine
in the city and in the field. Blessed shall you be, you're coming in and going out.
Against you, God will crush them before your sign. Them shall come in one way, and put before you in seven ways. If you hearken,
blessed shall you be in the city and in the field.
Blessed
shall you be, you're coming in and going out. Blessed shall you be in the city and in the field. Blessed shall you be, you're coming in and going out. Blessed shall you be in the city and in the field.
Blessed, blessed, blessed.
Blessed shall you be,
you are blessed.
You're coming in and going out.
Blessed,
blessed shall you be,
you are blessed.
The city